forming skulls. What? Put the basement and the hatch at the killer shack. Two in a row here. Oh, we got two no-mithers? I don't know if I should be afraid or impressed. Or relieved. Or afraid or relieved. I tried to like pull the attack at that moment. Wow. Oh, the generator fucking stalled me. Oh, he's probably got like all chase perks. Bullshit. Bull fucking shit. That would have been the fucking time. Fuck. He was like chasing me down. Like, did he know where I was? The guy's just gonna get up because no mither. And Yui's doing the fucking thing. Really? Was there like a survival? Sprint burst. Didn't stop it. I will take this and try to get a tactic off. Her up and then immediately drop her so that Yui goes for the hook, and at the hook she'll be vulnerable. And then back to her just in time to get away from her to avoid her getting up. I could wait on that. I don't have to kick that right now. That generator died. She tried to jump? Maybe? No. Not look where they are because I think they have spine chill. I thought he would go a little bit wider than that. It'd be amazing if somebody was in this locker. Oh, come on. Stayed over here. Oh, they went around the corner. What the fuck was that? Also, he's got a flashbang. So like I like the setup they have. It's the two people with no mither who can get up. And then two people guarding the hook. So that I can't make a hook save or can't make a hook play. I think that was long enough to reach, but she went around. Let me go back. I could just kick this thing, right? Yeah, because he healed. He's actually probably coming back through. Here. Good dead hard. I didn't know he had it. I knew he had that flashbang, though. Now that Yui's dead, I could just pick people up and put them on the hook. Do I have time to do this? I don't even care about that generator. All of my shit's right here. I didn't know it was David. I knew somebody went in here, though. It was too bare for all the people that were just over here. Oh, what if he has inner healing? Oh. That might be why he was healing instead of... doing a generator. I'm gonna chase him into the goo. Oh, he was touching the generator. He can't dead hard because he has exhaustion from Fearmonger. Or at least I think he did. Yeah, and he was running around. I chased him off the gen. And he had to run the whole way, so he definitely had exhaustion. I thought I saw a glimmer. It's really hard to see the sparks. Okay, there's no sparks. Oh shit, smash hit? Interesting. That explains something. Where's David? Where's David? Like, David's not doing generators. Otherwise, one of them could escape. I think he's camping for the hatch. Oh. Yeah. I thought there were killer shacks. You're gonna die, David. I'm camping him and I'm gonna let her escape because he spent like the end of the game not helping. Like, I ran her for a while and there was no progress on either of the gens. I'm gonna give her a boost. I'm gonna try. Alright, Feng. What do you think? Does he have decisive? Does he have it? She says go ahead. I'm gonna get fucking reported for this. Appreciate it, Fang. Thanks for helping me sniff out that fucking David. I hope that they're also partied together, because that was like, what the fuck? It would be really funny if David was like, or no, Fang. Fang would have been like, all right, Dave, you go hide in the corner. I'll draw Executioner, and then you can get the hatch. And David was probably like, all right, cool, thank you. I really appreciate it. And then I just decided, no, Fang gets the hatch, because fuck that. That was good. They were fun, too. I appreciate it. Also, the Fang's named Axu, which I think is a fast Pokemon. I'm not gonna mark David as bad. I just wanna know which one he is. Oh yeah, Mr. Bonesy. He had the Sprint Burst. Did he use that on me? I think he did. The very first time we encountered. And he also had Urban Evasion. I'll give him the pops for... Nah, actually, it evens out. Cool for using Urban Evasion. Not so cool for waiting at the end. And also this guy with the flashbang, he was fun.